Hey everyone, so I have the dorsal board now plugged into my Dolphin, and it's a daughter board that plugs into the experimenter breadboard and into the power and 5 volts, so you got to make sure your 5 volts light is on. And it has 4 buttons, and that's going to go to this transmitter, and that transmitter has like an antenna back here that also goes to this pin, which is to this spring antenna. I'm not sure if I've connected it correctly. I'll make another video where we figure out how to do that. And then this is the receiver. It also has an antenna. I don't have it hooked up right now. It seems to work just fine. And then the output of the receiver goes into these pins down here, which you can see. You can see D0 through D3. It's connected to the board. So I have my D0 going to resistor, resistor to the LED, and then LED over to ground. So with that all set, what that means is that when we press, we're transmitting, we're receiving, and then that light's turning on as well back there. So we're transmitting, receiving, and light. And we go into frequency analyzer. We can see we're at 433.88. So let's go back up into read 433.88. Good. Go ahead and press that button. There we go. So we have the code that it's using. And we can go in, we can save that code. You can look at my other video on how to edit this code and try different codes, try different frequencies. And then if we hit send, we're sending that code, the receiver's receiving it, and our little circuit that we built is also turning on. So pretty exciting. These boards are available on the website now, and if you use the promo code DKJAM, you'll get $10 off your order from now until May 20th. I'm going to continue to make some videos using this board and also using the dorsal board, and then hopefully I'll get some content out on my GitHub as well. So please subscribe to the channel and leave a comment below about what you'd like to see more of.